Durante 4 días, Las Vegas se convierte en el centro de la tecnología mundial. Las marcas más prestigiosas del mundo llegan hasta aquí a presentar sus productos, línea de lanzamiento que pronto veremos también en nuestras casas. ¿Cuáles son esas sorpresas? ¿Cuáles son esos gadgets novedosos? Como siempre, Tech te lo muestra desde Las Vegas. Seguro te ha pasado que alguna vez has intentado dormir con los audífonos puestos. ¿Qué pasa? Incrustación en el oído, dolor de cabeza, no puedes ponerte acostado. Pesadilla. Jeff, you got the perfect solution for sleep with your music.
We have a comfortable headband. It has speakers here and here. The cord comes out the back. You can wear it to sleep at night. You can wear it on the airplane, whatever's comfortable, so you don't have the earbuds or the big cups on your ear. Speakers are thin speaker, so you don't really feel them on your ear, when you pull them out, then you can watch the fleece.
What about the sound quality?
The sound quality is good, and in April we are going to unveil a Bluetooth model, which will not have the cord. Some people have an issue with the cord when they're sleeping.
Ahorcado.
Not that, but we've never had any issues with that. People are kind of concerned when they talk about it, but we never had any customers complain about them.
Estoy probando con el iPhone de Jeff. La calidad de sonido está buena. Que también si hay mucha luz, es así. For the plane, you can use it like that.
Then you don't have to see anybody.
This is completely new. This is the first time we've seen this, and I'm sure a lot of our viewers, this is going to be the first time for them as well. Explain us about this product.
We've changed what a computer looks like. So this is a computer.
Una computadora de este tamaño. It's amazing.
Yes. To make that happen, we had to change what the motherboard looks like inside of the computer. So we shrunk it down and then broke it into three pieces. Tres, sí, right? And that means then that if you need to upgrade or modify your computer, you don't throw it away. You buy a new board and you put the new board into place just like that, okay? And then you have new capabilities. And so instead of having a computer that will last you 3 or 5 years, have a computer last 6, 8, 10 years.
How much?
$499.
Show me, this is a practically a portable printer, right?
Yes.
How it works?
So this one, photo printer, is the system is using the NFC tagging system through the Bluetooth. So the on any brand of smartphone, just download the specific Pocket Photo app.
Let's take a picture of our cameraman, please. The whole cameraman, everything. Ahí está, Chiqui, muy bien. Y ahora por Bluetooth la va a mandar a la impresora.
Just right after a few seconds, they'll read the photo.
Tell me about this amazing technology that the printer doesn't use any ink or any laser or any nothing. The technology is on the paper.
Yes, the photo papers. This on the bottom, they spread the all inks. So this one is pretty much is by the thermal printing. So in the bottom, the heat panel, they produce the heat on the bottom of the paper sheets, and they produce color on the top part of the white, on the front part.
Ahí está. It's super fun. It's, you get different colors and to play with your smartphone and your friends, and you got great memories with the pictures you take.